I had a new idea, a new story thread.
Hello? Anyone there?
Dead. Poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. I had a new beat for the story. It could not be opened on the side. Subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. It was locked from the other side.
territory.
I changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me. The Echoing Hall had a story to tell.
There is no escape.
had a new idea for a scene. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. The scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. It changed into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Thank you. awake.
Witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The plot element I found would drive the story forward.